Hello. This is probably one of the worst weeks I've had this year. Got broken up with right before Christmas. So let's see the mess. The pile of gifts that I now don't know what to do with. So I thought everything that I had made wasn't good enough. So I made a lot of things. He really liked trains, so I wanted to make something small because he doesn't like tchotchkes. So I wanted it to be a small tchotchke, so I made a small train ornament with his name on it. And a little organza bag. Just trying to be on par with the things that he's interested in. I had seen some people who did this canvas thing where you paint the canvas, it's many steps, you paint the canvas and then you do all the kisses all over it with all your different colors of lipsticks. And then I did a 3D paint on it to make the words stand out. And it was a lot of different layers of paint and then you build it up to get this kind of look, so that took a while as well. But then I thought this might not be good enough either, so I had lots of things going at once. I didn't know if he would like artwork because he's not really settled in a specific location, so I thought maybe stuff on the wall wasn't great. My other idea was I wanted to get to know him better, and I didn't really know how, so I wanted to make a board game. And the point of the game was questions that you ask, and then you get to know the person better that you're playing with. So I made the board and all these cards that were sitting over here, and that book has all the questions I'm going to write on the cards. And it was just all the things I wanted to know about him. I'm still going to continue finishing my board game. It gives me something to do, and I need that right now. I'm making a big board to go with my cards, and I came up with the rules already, and I made the instructions. I just need to finish the board and the cards, and I have little people going too. So that's multiple day project. And the final thing that I had made, and it took the longest, I've been working on this since the beginning of November. I made a carved stone sword box filled with little swords. He really likes Dungeons and Dragons. Tabletop games, and I don't understand them. So I thought something like this might be fun for them. So I made the box. I formed the frame and then built it up layer by layer and then carved it out so that it would fit into each other and it clasps closed like a box. And I painted layer after layer after layer to get the look that I was going for, and I used up all of about half of that palette. I don't have silver left. And I did all of these little swords on the inside, like playing pieces or something. I don't understand tabletop games, so I wouldn't know what they need or what size they would need to be, but I was trying to be supportive. So I tried to make all these little, and there were I put little hearts in it too, as secret little tokens to find. And I sealed all of these so they should last years. And And now I don't know what to do with any of this. I spent weeks building it up, carving it down, building it up, carving it down, sanding it, painting it, glazing it, every single piece, every shape, hours, trying to be part of something I don't understand. I'm proud of my box. It works. It's a box. And it holds the little things I made to put in it. So, I succeeded in that. That's not the only thing that happened today. Something else happened, but I can't talk about it. And I had wanted to tell this person, but instead I got shocking information from him, and he told me I was a limp fish. What does that mean? So here's my box. I designed it so it fits in your hand nicely at the handle. It's a little dagger. I thought it felt nice in the hand. It weighs a lot less than it looks. But I felt guilty that it was so big and bulky, so I wanted to make the smaller things as well. And then I felt like I was just making too much clutter, but now it turns out that's all it is clutter. So, yeah. Now what do you do with it?